technology is having a really major effect on the audit right from kind of start to finish. I think it's important to reflect on the fact that the reason most firms are doing this is all around quality. Technology really enhances the quality of the work that you do, whether it's from the consideration of client acceptance through to the risk assessment, the execution of the work, and even in areas such as project management. So it has a really big impact. You asked about the limitations of technology, and I think there it's probably about the potential limitations in the data that we're using. So the need to consider the source of the data, its completeness if we're talking about undertaking tests on a whole population of data. Those kind of areas are really important. One of the great things about being able to access big data populations is the ability to be able to really kind of drill in and take a very iterative approach to using that data. And that sort of presents a lot of challenges because, of course, what the auditor needs to be able to do is kind of document that thought process so that another auditor can come and follow that. So that's a big challenge. One of the other areas where we have challenges is actually aligning some of the work that we can now do in the technology and data environment to the way the standards are. So when we're looking at a complete population of data, are we doing an analytical procedure? Is it risk assessment? Is it a substantive procedure? How do we kind of fit it within the standards environment we have? And actually, how do we take credit for the results of the work that we've had? Because frankly, if we've looked through a whole data population and found a certain number of outliers, it gives tremendous comfort around the rest of the population and kind of how we take credit for that.